Good evening, everybody. It is 11:15. It's February the 14th, 2019. I'm going to go ahead and get the earthquake update done. This just occurred, a 4.8 Fiji Island region at 362 miles in depth. There was a 2.8 Central California, and that was 16 miles southeast of Hollister. And that was at 1.2 miles in depth. There was a 2.2 Clear Lake, California. They got that at 0 miles in depth. A 2.8 Olympic Peninsula, Washington State, at 24.8 miles in depth. A 4.6 Timor region, Indonesia, at 45 miles in depth. There was a 4.9 South Georgia, South Sandwich Island region, and that was at 6.2 miles in depth. A 4.5 Indonesia, 28 miles in depth. A 3.7 Greece at 1.2 miles in depth. A 2.8 10 miles southeast of Lake Park, California, and that was at 1.2 miles in depth. A 4.3 Papua, Indonesia, at 6.2 miles in depth. A 2.1 Idaho at 1.2 miles in depth. And then there was a 2.7 Idaho at 3.1 miles in depth. There was a 4.8 Mindanao, Philippine Island region, and that was at 24.8 miles in depth. Hang on, guys, I gotta rub my eyes here. There was a 4.5 Colombia, 11 miles from Bataan, and that was at 39.7 miles in depth. There was a 3.7 Chile offshore at 42 miles in depth. They have Utah as a 2.0, but they have it at 0 miles in depth. There was a 5.0 Mid-Atlantic Ridge. Now, they've got that at 1 mile in depth. Unreal. A 2.6 Western Turkey at 11.8 miles in depth. And a 4.1 Chile at 140.1 miles in depth. That's what I've got, guys. Just want to say God bless. Be safe. I hope you had a wonderful Valentine's Day. Sleep softly. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are totally awesome. Now, these earthquakes all came from the USGS and the EMSC and the Chile Earthquake Center. Have a great night.